I'm going to explain how to use your safety gear. But first, I'm going to show you what would happen without the safety gear. Some knee and shoulder pads for your safety gear. First, I would usually put the helmet on. Then I would put the knees on.
Next.
I'm putting on my elbow pads.
Okay. They don't have to be perfect, as long as they're on.
The proper safety equipment includes helmet, knee pads, elbow pads. Now let's see what happens. My head didn't get hurt. Now I'm gonna show you some other things with your bike. Before you start riding, you wanna check your brakes, see if they're working good. This one's kinda not working, but this one is. And you should check your tires and see if they're aired up. That one is. And that one is. And if you're gonna ride in the dark, you'll need a reflector, which there's one on the back. And one on each tire. Hope you like my video and ride safe.